What's up, everybody? It's your boy Jay back again from the VR Real Surf Talk, man. And unfortunately, we get to watch another Lakers game on the channel. Another Lakers game on the channel, man. Haven't watched a Lakers game in a long time on this channel, man. Trying to get back to it. But we're gonna be watching the Lakers versus the Hawks. Got a lot to say. So let's just go ahead and get into the video, man. Let's see how the game went. Let's just see how the game went. You know what I'm saying? Let's just see how the game went, man. You got Austin Reeves right here, man. Future all-star in the league, you know, obviously. Superstar right there, man. Untouchable. Untradeable. All right. No AD tonight, you know what I'm saying? A little short-handed, so Jackson Hayes gets the start. Why Jackson Hayes gets the start with Christian Wood? I have no idea. But, you know, when it comes to Darvin Ham's rotations, I really have no clue what's going on here. Deontay Murray, possibly a future Laker with the slam right there. Good play right here by him. Austin, the drive, nice drive, nice little, you know, little lay right there. Bron, passes to Torian Prince, nice slam right there by Torian Prince, man. You know, you're not there, Torian Prince plays like he actually is good at basketball, you know what I'm saying? That's actually cool, man. I mean, he plays 30 minutes a game, so, good or bad, he's going to get that 30. He's going to get that 25, 26, 27 minutes every game. Because him and Darvin Ham are homies. You know what I'm saying? They close, they locked in. You feel what I'm saying? They're locked in. That brother can go over 10. He's still getting that 30 ball when it comes to minutes. Nice little lob right there by Bron. Boy, I tell you the truth. Look, you still out there. Look at him bricking. It don't matter. Still finna play them 30. Let Rui Hachimura miss two shots. He getting out the game. Nice little shot right there by DeJounte Murray, man. Rui. Yes, sir, Rui. Rui getting his occasional minutes. You love to see it, man, when Darvin Ashley plays him. Sadiq. Nice play right there. DeJounte passing it. DeAndre in the corner. Smacker. Good stuff. You know one thing about the Lakers, boy. Them boys going to give us them threes. You know how that goes. Rui, nice slam, boy. Man. I would just love to see that man get more minutes on a consistent night, consistent basis, man. You love to see it. Good pass right there by DeJounte. DeJounte hooping, man. You know what I'm saying? All we got, you know what I'm saying? We can swap it out right now. We ain't got to wait. Bump way to the eighth. D-Lo for DeJounte right now. Yo, what's up, my lady? See, that's what I'm doing. You know what I'm saying? I really ain't no untouchable to me, player. I would, boy, y'all ain't, we ain't got to leave the arena. Feel me? He can get on the bus with y'all, and DeJounte can get on the bus with us. You know what I'm talking about? We'll figure out the rest later. You won't come to the plane? You just stay here, Austin. We just stay here. I promise you, boy. Austin, Jalen Hood, Zafino, and a first-round pick. We'll just leave it all here right now tonight. Trae Young with the three right there, man. Trying to tell you, boy. Good play right there by Rui, man. See, Rui get minutes when AD or Ron get hurt, and he actually plays kind of good. But he will never get minutes consistently when they both healthy. You know what I'm saying? Because for whatever reason, I guess they forgot that he played really good when, you know, he can play really good regardless of if they play or not. Because he showed it last year. You know what I'm saying? But whatever. Lakers down by 7. LeBron James with the drive right there, still showing that he won the greatest. The greatest, which I'm not gonna do. Oh yeah! Good stuff, Rui. You see, this is a guy that deserves play. How you as an owner can watch your coach not play this man and still be cool with this man being your coach, it's hysterical to me. But it's whatever. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna let y'all rock. You know what I'm saying? Hey, what do I know? What do any of us know? Murray on the attack again. No nice drive right there. Bron! Ah! OG always gonna do it to him. You know what I'm saying? Like, just a oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's a hey, give you one of those. Nah, I ain't gonna lie to you. He ain't good for nothing else. He'll give you one of those. I respect it. Trae Young with the three, smacking it down. You know what I'm saying? Just stuff. Atlanta not gonna let them win this game because, you know, it's hey, the Lakers, man. On a back to back. Come on now, what do you expect? Sadiq Bey with the three, man. Cause we love to give up them open threes, man. Like, it is cracking 80s. Bang! Look at Torian Prince with a nice little jumper right there, man. Give him another one then. Give him another one then. Alrighty, good stuff. I forgot that man played for them. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Austin, the drive right here. Nice lay. Tough. Right to the basket. Murray. You mentioned he's been in a million and a half. Nice jump right there by Devontae. That's it. Nah, buddy. Yes, sir. Smack him.
Good effort by Jack.
Oh yeah, why is Austin Reeves guarding Trae Young? Like, let's be respectful to ourselves. Let's be realistic with ourselves. You know what I'm saying? As a society, and we're getting 20 balls just like that, buddy. This is just actually insane to watch. LeBron with the nice little drive right down the lane. It's insane to watch this actually a lot of times. Alrighty. Everybody's got to get back. Reeves for three. Austin Reeves with a bank shot. Nice. D'Lo. Okay, getting back. Okay, Bronson. And he's grabbing his knee. That's never good. Trae Young traded this for three ball because why not? Why not, man? Why not? You know what I mean? What else, you know what I'm saying? What else can go wrong for him? You know what I mean? Brown with a three, smacking it down, man. Still favoring the needle, which is just, it's not great because if Ron missed games, this team is cooked. Jared Vanderbilt, good play. Just still right there. Nope, get it back. Another wide open three. Why not? It's like clockwork, brother. It is really like clockwork. Alrighty. I swear to you, like, every team when they play us just loves to just become just the greatest three ball, just the best three ball night of their whole season will come against us every time, bro. Like, it's actually insane. Austin Reeves with the three. Good three, Austin. But it's like, bro, we're not going to come back because we can't defend the three. We got 6'9 Vanderbilt guarding guards because we don't have nobody at the guard position that can play defense. At a good level. Christian Wood, good play, Christian. Good play. And Jalen Johnson, yeah. Oh boy. Bro, at this point, I'm tired of watching this, bro. We got to keep watching Darvin Ham have a job. Good play, Rui. Like the rotation, trash. The defense, trash. The effort, trash. What more is it going to take? What more is it gonna take? Like, what more is it gonna take, brother, to get him going? Like, golly, bro, like, what more do you want? Like, how many games we gotta keep losing? Look at Bron right there making great effort in the games that don't really matter. Look at him. Yeah, it doesn't matter, Bron. It doesn't matter. As long as Darvin Ham, your coach, and these are the rotations that they play, and this is the talent that's on the team, it don't really matter, buddy. Euro self. I knew that was coming. Nice play right there by Jared Vanderbilt. You know, they trying to stay with it, but it's like, man. Yep, and there goes the three. Is that Onyeka Okongwu with a three ball? Come on, bro. When have we seen? Does he even shoot threes? I never thought Onyeka Okongwu had a three-point jump shot in my entire life, and now I just see this man make a three. Like, you got to tell me he works on that three ball. You can't just tell me that's the first time he pulled that out against L.A. Because then I'm really going to feel like, bro, what's really the beat? You feel what I'm saying? This point, boy, we play the Nets. We got to be careful that Ben Simmons might have a career high from the three line. Don't look at the bench, DeJounte. Like, dang. Yeah, it's over. So, wrap it up. Wrap it up, man. Torian Prince out there because Torian Prince got to get his daily minute, you know what I'm saying? He got to get to that minute total every single time. Yep, and boy, there it goes, boys. Now we have the scrubs in the game. No disrespect to these people, you know what I'm saying? They're still hoopers. Who is that? Who is this guy? When did we get him on the team? Ah, Jalen Hood-Schifino. The man done nothing for us. Like, can you at least get a garbage style bucket, Jalen Hood-Schifino? Like, I'm just asking, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying?
The guy on pick and roll and the guy getting ready to throw a lob. You've got to be real active on him. You've got to have your hands way high. Is their last shot of the game?
All right, bro. Wrap it up, bro. Wrap it up. It's over. Yeah. We're done here. Wrap it up, man. Wrap it up. Look at him. Man, I'm tired of seeing him. Torian Prince with 25 minutes and a whopping 7 points with a negative 18 plus minus, because why not? Why not, buddy? Why not, buddy? Why not? Why not? Why not? Why not? Why not? Why not? Why not, man? Rough scenes, man. Honestly, bro, the Lakers are trash right now, bro. The rotations, the effort that they show on a consistent basis. I don't know what the team, I don't know. I think this team has enough talent to win more games than they've won. But if I go back real quick, just for 1 second, let's see if I can get this one right. It ain't really, a lot of things could change. You could definitely make some trades and whatnot and good stuff like that, don't get me wrong. But you know what I'm saying? The main thing right here is this man right here. Yeah, we got to get him going. He got to go. It's over, bro. Like, wrap it up. Yeah, yeah. Genie Bus, come on, bro. It's about time we go ahead and get it out there. Like, waking up, me waking up, and a lot of Lakers fans waking up to that Darvin Ham and the Lakers mutually part ways, because they're not going to, like, fire him. You know how the Lakers be. You know how they want to be all smooth and nice and everything. Waking up to that, I'm going to feel like Bron after the 2016 comeback. Like, I'm telling you right now, because I'm tired of it. The rotations are terrible. The effort that this team shows, his team, the team he coaches, terrible. Every time they do a mic up, he just talks like, I don't know. Like, he just got picked up off the AAU team. Like he the coach of his son's AAU team. That's how he talk. He don't be saying nothing for real. He don't have nothing on that board to draw up. It be the same. Yeah, y'all boys playing hard. You got to keep playing hard. You got to keep stacking. Just got to keep on with that effort. I like that. Shut up. I'm tired of it. You don't even play the players on your team that do good. Christian Wood couldn't even get the start tonight. Y'all started Jason Hayes. Jason Hayes ain't done that all season. Christian Wood did at least have some good games, and he couldn't even get in the start lineup. How does that make sense? You don't want to start Vando. You want to start Torian Prince. You want to start Torian Prince, my brother. Torian Prince is not a 25 to 30 minute a game player. He's not. He's never been. Why you think you got him so cheap? Because he was valuable? No. What are we talking about? You gotta go, bruh. It's over. Wrap it up. We need a new face on the team, please. I am tired of this. Night after night, he don't have nothing to say in the press conference either. The team is done with you. The players on the team is done with you. We see it on a night-to-night basis. We're done with you. Wrap it up. You had a decent run. But you, whatever you're doing, it's just not working, bro. It's over. Wrap it up. Here you go right here, buddy. Here's the bag. Take it. Pack up your things and go. Pack it up. I'm sick of it. It's time to leave. Hey, man, it is what it is at the end of the day. And we're going to have to keep watching this man coach this team, for better or worse, until they wake up and realize he's just not the guy. You know, whatever. I don't know what it's going to take, but hopefully this nightmare is over soon, because this is rough scene. I'm tired of this, man. But hey, man, I hope y'all enjoyed the video, man. You know, hey, hopefully, man, we wake up to some good news one of these days. I don't know. But he got to go, man. That's all I got to say about it, bro. I'm out.